Let's put a lot of fire ornaments on this one. Jane looks so little next to her. Must be the feathers. Alright. Madison B. Sconson?
The big red machine is here.
The following contest is a Hell in a Cell match. It is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane.
What a terrifying sight to behold. A frightening presence. The evil inside this man. Matched by the frightening amount of destruction Kane is capable of. A multi-time champion. He's dominated WWE for many, many years.
And introducing the champion, representing the Iconics, from Sydney, Australia, weighing in at 132 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Billy Kane!
You know, there's just something about Billy Kane that I don't add, Byron. She seems so disingenuous. I mean, she smiles to my face, but I feel like she's making fun of me under her breath. She is.
Look at Kane.
Looking at the champion, I guarantee there is no doubt in their mind as to who is leaving this match with the title around their waist.
Yeah, that's Billy. She's drunk. The ref's face is morbid.
And we are underway in the legendary Hell in a Cell. This match is a career maker. Shortener all in one.
The cell transforms you as a competitor. No one goes in, comes out the same.
Bullying boat. Oh. What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut. I think the wind right out of you. He catches Kane with a counter.
Out of the ring and even closer to the chain link enclosure.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Just a dominant display. Look at this.
She immediately gets slammed into them.
And into the count. Two. Almost. Two and a half.
Just barely, but it counts. Now trampling the opposition. Killing us off for the big red monster. Billy Kane needs to be resourceful in this situation.
Oof. He gets what he deserves for all that gloating.
What a counter.
Billy Kane cuts her off.
Both are now covered with thumbtacks. You're not supposed to lift them up like that. Whatever.
As we all know,
they're replacing the baseball bat, so
leave the confines of the ring.
The hammer is replacing.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
Come on, seriously? Does it really have to come to this? With all this in mind, take it from me. Nothing good ever comes from rearranging furniture.
Poltergeist!
What's he open to find out there?
Wait, we're throwing out the table into the mix.
I'm not sure what he's scheming, but it can't be good.
It's alive! It's alive!
Can Billy Kay withstand much more of this? There's no stopping.
Slams her
into
the steps. Oh no.
Reversal on Billy Kay.
And it destroys her face. Fucking face of Billy Kay.
He's a haymaker.
Getting fucked.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight. And he's going with the great equalizer.
Billy's face is bleeding as she gets dropped on the cage. This is brutal.
Here, the steel chair.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
Kane lays in a boring trap of destruction. Billy Kane needs to be resourceful in this situation. Looks like he has something planned with his table, guys.
I don't want to know.
It's her chokeslam, but she fights back.
Billy is finally changing the tempo with that attack.
This could be a good chance for Billy to get some distance and rethink things. Makes him pay with a count.
Claw.
The claw is in. This is crushing pain. Tap out. Do it now. Live to fight another day. Trying to find a way out.
That's his first cover and now bar.
Submission. Sent right out of the ring. And now the most dangerous area inside the cell.
Okay.
Oh. Well scattered reversal there. Oh. And Billy Kay is now in a demoralizing spot.
Brutal attacks here from Kay.
Taking more hits up there than
I
he
love
should
this
have
move.
To handle.
And he's able to fight Kane off.
Ooh. Oh!
He now sells it.
Oh!
Stop slamming him. Stop throwing him around. Do not want. Nope, I'm going down.
Out of the ring and into hell itself. Paying it right back with a reversal. And respond with a counter of their own.
What's wrong with the game?
He's got him scouted. The challenger eating up some damage.
She just cannot grab him. This is weird, man. Weird. This will need editing.
Back in the ring now.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring.
Okay, she slammed him into the cage. That's new.
You silly.
Boom. And he's through the wall.
I don't think he knew the wall would give way like that.
He knew exactly what he was doing, Saxton. Reversal on Billy Kay.
Come on, we want to climb. There's very little space to go around.
Kane turns it around. Forearm to the jaw. The champ has been taken to their limit.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Chance of Kane.
Jarring impact.
To Kane.
Oh, that's just insulting.
Don't fall.
Launched into the air with a back body drop.
Slams him into the cage that's going to give way very soon. She keeps going at it.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Stop it! Where these superstars get the...
Someone has longer legs. No.
Kiss your dreams. Good night.
She keeps spamming in the ways of her finishers. Not very smart.
On the engine, on the ambulance. I got a very bad feeling about where these competitors are going to end up soon.
Kick to the stomach. Oh, she counters right back on Billy Kay.
Oh my God, off the top of the cell. Are you
kidding me? Fell.
That's a human being.
This championship match just
turned out. It's not a human being. It's a politician.
I don't know how this match can go on.
And now he's making the set up the cell.
Why? Remember though, in many cases, coming down is the truly hard part.
He's got impressive driving skill.
We're the best body.
Okay.
Pick the wind right out of you. Guys, we can see the top of the cell.
driver. Tombstone.
Gonna see a new champ. Kane is creeping ever closer to burying the opposition. Go for the run. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm.
And a claw. There's the claw. This could be it.
This tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
Why the cell don't work? Cell don't work.
This deep.
Welcome to WCW Nitro. And our current Nitro girl is being chokeslammed on the top of the cell by a Republican politician. He calls himself libertarian, but in America, people who call themselves libertarian are really strange. What part of libertarianism makes you simp for Russia? An authoritarian country? We're not here to talk about politics, are we? We're here to destroy Billy. And take her back.
Into a match where trouble rises, where injuries may occur.
Humble.
You gotta think long term and consider your future fights.
And
murder faced her.
Good God! Good God! My God, look out, look out!
Billy Kane counters.
The U-turn he needed in this match could have been right there. Fisherman suplex. Not for the win to retain the championship.
I'm sorry. Side slam through the
1, 2
breaks the close count.
This is insanity.
Did you expect anything less? Power slam.
Oh boy, where's Kane going?
Classic.
Oh boy, oh man, oh boy. Oh boy.
His eyes are fixated. He's looking to end this from the top. And a incredible move. Oh my God. Pendulum backbreaker. Tick tock. Here it comes. Chokeslam.
We can have a new champion.
Billy Kay is stumbling to get to her feet. Oh my.
Don't do it. The champ's eyes look glazed over. Down on the chest.
And Billy Kay is now in a demoralizing spot.
Brutal attacks here from Kay.
He catches Kane with a count.
I guess we can finish this now, right?
Preparing for something. Got it scouted.
Oh no.
An attack for the championship.
No, of course not. Computer counters when I don't want it.
One.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
These superstars are toiling away endlessly, and this crowd is on their feet in full appreciation.
An incredible sight to see.
Clothesline.
Stomping away.
Shoots a half.
So yeah, this move is part of her sequence.
Billy Kay taking hold.
Another nice ball. Cover. There's two. I thought the champ had it.
How is the challenger still in this match?
Billy Kay's got her right where she wants her. What's Kane got coming to her?
Boyfriend Stealer.
A championship.
Yep. The Suns is now her property. Or whoever Glenn Jacobs dates. What's the stunt's full name wrong?
Parts of the match.
Is she a Harry Potter fan or something? Nice angles we have here.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Billy Kay!
I can't imagine being able to celebrate, let alone stand. After a match, that's just the risk every superstar takes when they step between the ropes.
It's still hard, Val.
It doesn't happen to you.
Certainly some rain incoming on their victory parade.
Goodbye and see you later. Like, comment, and subscribe.